Now, back to our regular scheduled program.
You're now watching Kill Assist on YouTube. Subscribe, like, comment, and favorite.
Sub YouTube, Kill Assist here. I'm about to show you something that might be a little fucked up. I'm using a mouse and keyboard on my PS4 playing the Battlefield the Hardline beta. I was using a wireless Logitech with a Corsair mouse, and then I have a Zim Edge, which I bought for the PS3. I used it a couple of times. But they came out with some beta firmware for the Zim 4, which isn't out yet, to run on both the Xbox One and PS4. I don't have an Xbox One, so I can't test it out. I'm not the greatest at Battlefield, but it's a hard time to get the sensitivity right. It's not exactly 1-1 ratio, but it feels pretty close. Some of the controls are a little weird, trying to translate the keyboard to map out the keys, like holding square to get into a car. On PS4, reload is square, getting into a car is square, and I think like planting the bomb or the C4 or whatever on the vehicle is square. So that I gotta adjust the controls so it's better mapped out to the keyboard, like holding E instead. I'll show you some gameplay footage of it. Hope you guys enjoy the video. If you do, remember to hit like and subscribe to my channel as well.
An officer! Thank you. down.